that's how we feel electricity up to the tracks is required. So most, we have to use the tracks to see that the roof is what is there, and we can use over here. So the wire hardly moves down over here. If you have a hydrant, you don't see them, so you don't all attack. But we are a modular club. We travel to about 16 shows a year. It's too hard to put in here. Yeah. Not a lot of space.
You gotta cut them in half.
Flywheel, and you gotta take their legs off so they